terrific defense by Sampras. And finally, terrific attack.
Stood his ground and covered the obvious shot. And Agassi went there.
Covered the net that well, being only 5-9. One of the biggest forehands in the game, right?
His last match is going over the zone.
Pull that shot out of the bag of tricks.